Here we go. Less than 2 minutes. Sorry about that. There are a grand total of 20 players on here tonight. Tony D, where are you? There he is. I may get to play him. Tony D. We'll find out in 1 minute if I play him in round one. All right, got that going. Gotta get all my rigs set up here. 48 seconds. All right. Little Rock Chess. I'm the only one playing. I am Little Rock Chess. Less than 30 seconds. Got a message from Georgia Morris coming up on 10 seconds.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Give me Tony D! Oh, I didn't get him. Last time out, I played Alicons against this guy. I say we try it again. I played against their C3 Sicilian a bunch of times. So, just want to give them something different to look at. Do something here real quick. So if I play here. All right. I'll play here. And let's see, night before. What? How's this line go? I'm back. Router blocked Lee Chest last week, so you guys got a stay of execution. That's Ruben for you. Okay, I play here, threatening that. He plays here. C5. I want to play this instead. Does this piece develop first? Or do I go ahead and start all the craziness? I think I start the craziness. I am the only Little Rock player here. That happens sometimes, not every week. A friend of mine showed me this variation a long time ago. It always messes them up. I don't know why anybody plays the four pawns. I love playing the black side of the four pawns. If I was sure they would play the four pawn attack, I would play Alekhine's every time. Take, 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 take. Isn't that how this goes? No, it goes like this. Take, 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 check, take. This piece is on pre. I think this is correct. Then I play here. Then I play here. Whoa. You did that. Problem with playing it here is he seals in his weakness. I don't like that. If I play here, I could later play something like that and attack his center with this knight helping. I want to play that move. Next up is this. Got him wondering. Win a pawn here somehow? You know, I might have to try it out. Can go there. All of my pressure on this pawn's gone. This pawn's going to be weak. I have to do a pawn break right now. This one's not the one. It's got to be this one. Trying to attack the center. He's got those two bishops. What's that? A lot of people talking in the chat window tonight. Guy's been thinking forever. He's got a minute and a half on. Oh my God, Deep Geek is noticing. That's funny, dude. Heard me say that. He's got a lot to worry about now. I'm watching you. Cool. Well, he does that. I play there. Take. Take. Play here and he plays here. This piece has eventually got to go somewhere. I mean, do I let that sit? That move. Take. Play there, and he doesn't do anything. I take there. In the meantime, he's going to play a bishop there. Take, take, take. He won't take with the bishop, he'll take with the pawn. This thing will still be. I am Little Rock Chess. This guy said he's probably saying, I am Little Rock Chess. I'm saying that because I'm the only Little Rock player on here, on the team. It's a team of, how can you have a team with only one player? Weed Hoppa. Capture here. Capture here, he captures here. Where's my knight go? Capture here. What's he do with that guy? I think I'm gonna capture here. Boy, there you go. Glad you're here. Yeah, how many viewers do I have? Okay, he's gonna push here and win some material, so I do have a problem now. I gave myself a problem. Need a square for this thing, which is probably here. Then when he pushes, two viewers, is that it? Yeah, I'm famous by two. A few, they kind of come in and drop out. That's what they do usually. And I just can't talk nonstop like Nakamura because I have to think. Think about my moves. Give me a shout out, man. That'd be cool. Let's see, check. He pushes here and he wins a rook on the next move. What's he going to do about that? Something can play here. Let's see, check. In the corner. I play here and he plays here. I have to go to that square. Also not the end of the world. Hey, you guys are advertising me. That's great. Yeah, I'm gonna write a book like Levi Ros Lev what is it? Levi Rossman something. Rosin. Sure, dude. That's awesome. Now, if I go here, attack that piece, this game's getting a little intense. That guy, go there, check there, put him in the corner, check here, come to here to win this pawn. It's not going to do it. I really want to win this pawn. I'd like to win that one too. I don't know where he's going to go with this piece. Got this guy guarded. He really does. Maybe push here. He pushes here. I go here. Uh-oh. That's trouble. I go this way. He checks me. That's trouble. I'm going to have to pin that piece. I may have to sack an exchange here. This is looking really heavy. He can push to here. Okay, now I've got to check right there. Come back around and check here maybe. I can't check here. His pieces are killing me. Here he pushes here. He's going to win that knight. Oh, I have to move now. So I have my give my knight a square because he's got this. I do believe that's what I got to do. That's unpins this. I push. Running out of time here. This is really complicated. Oh, that unpins that. So this guy's under attack now. Oh, man. I'm going to have to do this. He's It's going to do this. And that piece is going to be lost. Yeah. Let's see what else I can do. He just got me hemmed. This turned out to be a lot better pawn for him than I thought it would be. This guy's definitely very hard to beat. Attack this piece. That's going to help a little. Oh no, it's not going to help at all. Because I still can't take this piece. That's terrible. One thing about this guy, look at this, he's even got that. Talk about piece coordination. Check. Go back. I'm trying to figure out if it's like a stalemate or something here. Deep geek. This game is not going great. It took me 25 minutes to get here. Yeah, I wish I always would win. This guy's got a record of 14.5, 9.5 against me. Yeah, there's a mate threat right there. He's up plus four. He's going to have to make some kind of horrible mistake to lose this game. He's going to take check here. He might push here. And that knight has covered so many squares for him. It's been crazy. Check or push. Either one. Okay, I'll play check here. He goes here. Do I have another check? I don't think so. Was it better? King here. How do I stop him from going to that square? He He's going to push here. And I can't get back to the square, can I? He's going to queen with check, attack mine. Ooh, he did not do that. Flag. Oh, well. Better luck next time. Back to the tournament. That guy's good. I mean, one thing he always does is he, I can't play it right now, dude. I'm in the tournament. I can play you later. Or actually after the tournament, I have something to do, but I could play you another day. Man, I cannot believe how his knight on e4 just killed me. I guess one of those breaks that I tried didn't really work. Is this a move? I think I want to go back here. Okay. Go in here. Is he talking to me? Who's soccer shots? Is he talking to me? Trying to decide if I take that knight off. I think I do. If I play here, he does this, and then I go here, and this piece is just dead. Need that dark squared bishop in a minute. Play here. Targeting that pawn. He's gonna have to play here. Castle. How does he guard that square and his queen? Play knight here, queen's on prey, and that square's on prey. He has to play there. I'm being distracted by the chat. Play here, attacking There he has to go there. Here maybe. I think this is the strongest move. This of course he goes here, I go here. You can win a pawn. Okay, so let him win the pawn, go in the corner. I don't know. I think I have overextended myself in this game. Thought I was going to get more than I could get. I play here, guard this thing for a second time, and he plays here, then I play here, then he forks me there. Okay, I have to do this. Well, there is a lot of chat going on. Ruben just commented on me, a geeky disaster unfolding. That's soccer. So you're watching me while we're streaming? Soccer, is that the deal? I got you. He admits that he's stream sniping me. Well, most people do. I actually managed to get a D this semester. That's unfortunate, dude. That's, you need to study more. That was the study guy. Yes. All right. Yeah, that's what I was thinking about doing. At least it'll slow him down on developing. We're going to have Book of the Week in a little bit. That's a check on my king. I'm going to move here. He offered me a draw. Oh, I didn't even notice I moved. I guess just as he offered it, I moved. Boy, it is some cold around here. Else you can do to my queen. This is not cool. calculation. Thank you. Thanks, Soccer Shots. Boy, I don't think my heater can keep up with this. It's cold in here. This direction. What's the best move here? Check here, king up. I take check here, he takes here. I play check here, he goes here. I mate him here. This looks like the move. Down to 27 seconds, so I don't have a lot of time to discuss this. Dude, we can play another night if you want. I'm in a tournament, and the thing about that is when the tournament ends, I go over these games with a friend of mine. So, we'll have to play another night if you want. Let's see, check here. Get that one. Except you can play knight too. I gotta watch out for stuff now. Tricks. Yep. Here. All right, I messed up. Maybe I'll offer him a draw. You notice how I didn't take his bishop? That was a mouse slip. Yeah, it was a mouse slip. It happens. Probably missed a lot of stuff. Yeah. Dude, I'm playing in the tournament. Aren't you in the tournament? I mean, are you not playing right now? I've still got 40 minutes for the tournament. You're in the lobby. Oh, I'm sorry. I can play you another night if you want. How'd I get paired with you? Two pawns for the piece. Dude, are you watching my stream too? You're watching the stream while you're playing me? You guys are a trip. Wrong move on my part. Why are we playing so fast, dudes? Check. I go here. Boy, my queen is really going to be out of play. I play here. Check. Bishop here. You can take that pawn or that one. It's going to take a move or two for my queen to get back. All right, I'm going to clean him out and see what happens. After this, we do Book of the Week. If I play here and attack his queen, he could take here and attack a rook. Gonna get a rook either way. Here, take. I highly recommend Pepperidge Farm Chessmen Cookies. Cookie of the Week. That's what I thought he was going to do. Guy's amazing. Oh, I like him. I've liked him for many, many years. You talking about our game? Hey, soccer shots, who are you talking to? Rook. King. Nope, no draw. He thinks he's a grandmaster in his own head. This guy's wondering if Grandmaster Khan's really a grandmaster. He's been in the realm of the grandmasters, if that's what you mean. I can't believe how cold it is in here. Maybe I can drop another queen. Well, I'm trying to find a way to lose this. I think I may succeed. Hey, Avnik 20, why don't you ask Tony D about me? He's a master on the Mossack Rookie Knights, Tony Davis. You must know him. I'm wondering if I get a bishop and mate him with a bishop and knight. If I get a queen, do Book of the Week, I might have time for one more game. All right, time for Book of the Week. Every week I talk about a book. Here's one for you, for all those that love Russians, Russian players. I met a Russian who did not play chess. She wasn't particularly nice. Okay, Book of the Week. Book of the Week is Selected Games, Peter Romanovsky. This guy wrote two-volume famous set on the middle game. Selected Games, Peter Romanovsky, with a detailed biography. He was an international master, has 72 games and game fragments annotated by the author with updated analysis. And the biography in this book is lengthy. I mean, it's basically 200 pages. Check the front here. I was looking at it earlier. Biography of Peter Romanovsky by some Russian. Autobiographical sketch by Peter Romanovsky that goes through page 203 is where the selected game starts. So it's 200 pages of biography and autobiography. Then the obituary of Peter Romanovsky by Yuri Averbakh. This book is paperback. It's 382 pages. Algebraic. It's clean. A few diagrams, you know, some pictures. A few diagrams every few pages. A few diagrams per page. It's a nice book on Peter Romanovsky, one of the famous Soviet players. This book, by the way, was published by Elk and Ruby, E-L-K and Ruby, R-U-B-Y. You can look them up. They're really kind of a boutique publisher. They published the Kurt Richter book I had a few weeks ago. No, did they publish that? No, McFarlane published that one. There was another book I had a few weeks ago. Oh, it's by Elk and Ruby. I just saw the other day they have a, I would say, boutique. It's probably better to say they publish kind of esoteric books, like a book like this. You won't find a book with selected games of Peter Romanofsky on, you know, every bookshelf. But it's a really cool book. They really publish some kind of esoteric stuff, and they, I like their books. You can go to their website and see there are very few books listed on there. They have another one coming out, I think, in the spring sometime. But anyway, this is a pretty nice book. 382 pages, paperback. Selected Games, published by Elk and Ruby. That's book of the week. Wasn't that great? Okay. What on earth are these guys talking about over here? Well, it's got almost 22 minutes left. Let's go ahead and try and play one more. Why not? Maybe I'll get Tony D. After losing two games. Night. Wasn't I here about a week ago?
Battery 30%.
I played this guy before and he beat me. Here and checks this piece. This rook does not belong here anymore. Neither does this one belong here. I think I'm gonna have to play this move. Man, it's cold. He's gonna do that. He may push it to there. But if he does, I bet he loses it. Looks like this game will not finish in time for the tournament. Is after that piece. If I play here, capture, 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 capture. I think I'm safe doing all that. I think. I'm getting low on time. I have absolutely no idea what the right move is here. I can play there. to hear. Gotta keep that square covered. Which is why moving my bishop was not the best possible move. Okay. Queen here. It's 13 degrees Fahrenheit outside. It's nice to know. Rook takes. I don't see him breaking through this. Rook here drives his queen out. Problem is having enough time to win this. He just took a pawn, right? Play here. Rook check. Rook takes. So I have a check on the diagonal, didn't he? Ah. What am I gonna do? I don't have time enough to do anything. I'm sure I had a win in here. I don't know. Letting him not get knight h5 and queen h6 was a real problem. I think I rushed it somewhere. That's what happened. I just played Rook G8. Yeah. Dead lost. Something to do. Oh, look at this. That's going to totally annihilate me. You can mate me here. Game over. Good game, dude. Good game. I guess the tournament ended. I guess the tournament ended. That's what happened. Let me get this thing turned back on. Oh well. The tournament is over. Little Rock Chest finished in eighth. Not our best showing. All right. That was great. It was fun. It was a little ugly. Ah! Grandmaster Khan's still here, educating us. And I am out of here. So, that's it for this week. Another exciting week of chess next Monday night. Hopefully, well, it is going to be cold, but hopefully not this cold. Bye.